The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from New York, New York, weighing in at 298 pounds, Adrian Andres.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Music City is geared up and ready to go for this one. This match should be great. And down goes the leg. Sickening thud. Sent really with the knee drop. Oh, man. And the elbow connects. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Oh, and a slap. He's starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's too quick for him there. Oh, and sent crashing back down. Nothing pretty about that elbow. Quick pin attempt here. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Just look at this man. He's all business. And now he goes for it a second time.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Plenty of malice behind that move. And a quick overhand punch. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
A sickening thud as he lands hard.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time.
Hoping to end it early. And he kicks out.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Fernandez starting to look a little drained.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Plenty of force behind that strike.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
No, there's the reversal.
How's he getting away with this is beyond me.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Oh, no.
Such a devastating splash.
Game, set, match. This one is...
He thinks he has it.
The world did he kick out there?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
What an amazing maneuver.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
His singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Manny Fernandez.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
It'll be...